a lot of money, but you took a loss. Bang, bang for your mother freaking boss. Bang, bang for your mother freaking boss. Breakfast ready! Bang, bang for your mother freaking boss. Bang, bang for your mother freaking
boss. I'm starving.
Bang, bang for your mother freaking boss.
How do I get this TV to work?
Well, let's see, Chad. You tried plugging it in?
No, that's why my boyfriend is the best cable guy in the city.
Yeah. Three-time supervisor of the year, baby. Oh, look. I got a nice DVD collection for you, too. All right, let's eat. Thanks, Big Jim.
You think this is good? How about we go down to that pond and catch some catfish and die away? Bang, bang for your mother freaking boss. Oh, yeah.
Hey, let's get this day started.
Yeah, I'm trying to see some freaking catfish, baby.
Yeah.
What do you say? Let's get going.
Oh, yeah.
I think I'm going to stay behind you guys. I don't feel so good.
All right.
I'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, crazy.
Thanks for breakfast, Jimmy.
Thanks, Jimmy. Guys?
Underlies all of Florida and extends into southern Alabama, Georgia, and South Carolina. Let's now bring in Jacqueline Lopez, the Florida Director of the Center for Biological Diversity. So Ms. Lopez, thanks for being with us. This sounds dangerous, radioactive waste that is in close proximity to a major aquifer. Our lives potentially at risk.
Thank you.
on the lake today, Autumn Hills. I am your host, as always, Marty Kimball of CBI News. And if you thought today was bad, just wait until tomorrow.